this man, this king, ripped from her gown the golden brooches that were her ornaments, raised them on high and plunged them straight down into his own eyeball, crying, "No more,
no more,
no more,
no more
shall you look on the misery about me, the horrors of my own doing." Before God, I am innocent.